Let's look at this question. 10 is equal to 70 factorial into 69 factorial into 68 factorial, so on and so forth, up until 3 factorial into 2 factorial into 1 factorial. Which of the following represents the 147th digit from the right end of n? Okay, now when you're looking at digits from the right end, what you tend to do is look at the highest power of 10, or what is how many zeros are there right at the end. So hopefully you know at the end of 25 factorial you have 6 zeros. This is a very basic result, useful in many cases. If 25 factorial has 6 zeros, can I say 25 to 70, whatever number is there, they will either have 6 zeros or more. I don't even want to get into the mathematical calculation of this. I just want to see 6 zeros and 6 zeros or more. So if you see, there are 46 such numbers here. 46 into 6 is equal to 240 plus something. So there are more than 240 zeros at the end. So when it asks me 147th digit from the right end of n, my answer will be the digit is 0 itself. I don't need to calculate it any further.